Hello guys, welcome back to our channel. Today I'm going to show you how you can log in your Bigo live. So without any further delays, let's get right into it. So we could see there's a Bigo app right there. We simply have to click it. We simply have to tap on it. And if you have not downloaded it yet, you can simply download in Google Play Store or Apple Store. So we just landed on Bigo live and we could see here's it simply popped out, and here are a lot of options. We could either sign in with phone, with Facebook, with Google, Twitter, and other options mentioned there. So I'm simply going to sign in with Google. You can pick any of them and you can log into. And I have to choose my account, so I'm going to pick one of them. Now it's logging in. It might take a bit moment. So I'm going to skip it, which is on the top right corner, skip, and we can see a lot of videos right here. And on the bottom right corner there is my account, and here is it, and we could see as we just logged in to Bigo live. Thank you so much guys for watching this video. I hope this video was helpful to you, and please don't forget to like and subscribe and also hit the bell notification icon for upcoming uploads.